What's going on, everybody? Happy Wednesday to you. Hope y'all are having a great day. Today, a little late on getting the vlogging going today, but we're headed out for dinner here just a little bit. We're going out to the boardwalk, the landing, the pavilion, something or other, to some restaurant for our cousin's birthday today. And he is turning 26 years young. So we're gonna go out and celebrate. So y'all come along and check it out. If you haven't done so already, please be sure to subscribe to the channel. I would certainly appreciate it. That way you can follow along with all of the vlog videos and all my other videos. So come along, let's check it out. So when we get together for our family vacations, we typically do a group photo. So today I'm gonna do a drone picture of everybody out here on the deck while the sun sets, or before the sun sets. I'm gonna get everybody ready. We're gonna line them all up. I'm gonna take the drone out, get a couple shots, and then we'll head to dinner.
Yeah, we're gonna head to dinner in Myrtle's Inlet here. It's the seafood capital of the South.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they say.
And
eating good in the neighborhood.
That's right.
Not like Applebee's says.
Oh my God.
Sea gypsy. Huh? It looks like a pirate ship, doesn't it?
Yeah. And now you got water.
Oh, wow.
What you gotta have in this open air?
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
Are you a little white?
Yeah, it's okay.
Hi, Dad.
Ready to go get some dinner, buddy?
Yeah.
All right, let's go check it out. Oh, look, here's our seat.
Seat.
What? There we go. Where are you going to sit?
There's one right here.
You talking to
what? I thought you were gonna talk.
No, you.
Yeah, what do you want me to say?
I you think
don't say why. Alright. Tell everybody we're at the Claw House.
Okay.
For Uncle Austin's birthday
okay.
dinner. Yeah? And what did you get for dinner? You remember what you got for dinner?
A cheeseburger? A cheeseburger? That's very good.
Okay. Thank you. Look, buddy. Get a picture of the bread. All right, Corbin.
What?
Here's your bread.
Hey.
Welcome.
Mac and cheese with lobster scallops.
But it has to be.
Was a 10.
I gave it a 6.9.
Rust on top. bait with the sauce, put it over the top. It's like a lobster bisque with really fantastic cheese.
Yeah?
It's on, right?
Huh?
Yeah. It really is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Hans, what's your
Nachos
for 10.
What's
all these rookie scores?
I'll give the mac and cheese a 6.3. You can get better.
What was that?
It didn't have that New York flavor.
Oh.
Obviously, I'm kidding. That was a 10 out of 10. All day long.
Dead dog sale.
Spring break 2018.